The Menstrual Health and Hygiene campaign aims to ensure that girls are not forced to miss classes or left embarrassed in any way due to their menstrual periods. Oshana Governor Elia Irimari called on individuals and businesses across the Oshana region to stretch out a helping hand by donating sanitary pads for school-going girls.
How about we donate a few packs of sanitary towels? We can have a successful drive for the month of May, all for Oshana adolescent girls. Let us do this for the sake to see a girl child less embarrassed and shamed because she cannot afford to buy sanitary towel. The hand that gives is more blessed than the hand that receives.
Also speaking at the same event was the director of education in the region.
We are making sure that all our schools are going to have donation boxes, the secret offices, all our educational facilities, the libraries, and the Teachers Resource Center, the regional council, the regional office. All of us are going to have the similar box, and we are going to donate whatever we have for our girl children and for our girl boys.
Apart from collecting sanitary towels, the campaign also creates awareness about menstruation and other hygiene issues with boys and other community stakeholders.
We are also making use of this campaign to make sure that the community and the boy child, they are all sensitized and they are made aware that menstrual cycle, it's not something to be ashamed of. It's part of somebody's development and growth, and we need to embrace that, and we need to be proud of that, and we need to support the girl child to make sure that they are happy and they are embracing that natural phenomena that the girl or a woman has to go through.
Sanitary towel collection boxes will be put up at schools, secret offices, government offices, constituency offices, participating shops, and at the offices of local authorities.